Chairman Railway Board, Sri V.K. Yadav, members of the Railway Board, senior officers of the Indian Railways, other distinguished guests, young officer trainees. I welcome you all to Rashtrapati Bhavan and congratulate you for your selection to the prestigious railway services. Your selection to the prestigious services marks a big personal milestone for each one of you, and your family must be proud of you. While you celebrate your success, do not lose sight of the bigger goals and responsibilities that lie ahead for each one of you. All of you, in your own ways, will get an opportunity to contribute to Indian Railways and serve millions of Indians each day. You are from different Group A services. Some of you are from the civil services, and some of you are from the engineering services. These different services in the Indian Railways are like different colors of a rainbow. Think of yourself as a key player of Team Railways. This team will be as good as each one of you and your respective services. Like an ideal team player, each of you has to place the interest of the railways and that of the people of India above anything else. You should all be inspired by a common vision to best serve the people and strengthen the magnificent national institution called Indian Railways. जैसा कि हम सब जानते हैं हमारे जीवन में और आधुनिक दुनिया के इतिहास में भारतीय रेल का एक अनूठा स्थान है। भारतीय रेल ने संस्कृतियों के बीच आपसी आदान प्रदान सुगम बनाकर पूरे भारत को एकता के सूत्र में पिरोया है और ऐसा करके राष्ट्रीय अखंडता को बढ़ावा दिया है। हम सब जानते हैं कि दक्षिण अफ्रीका से लौटने के बाद महात्मा गांधी ने जब भारत और इसकी विविधता को गहराई से समझना चाहा तो रेल यात्रा पर ही भरोसा किया। आपके लिए ये गर्व की बात होनी चाहिए कि आप उस समय रेलवे को ज्वाइन कर रहे हैं जिस समय पूरा विश्व महात्मा गांधी की 150वीं जयंती मना रहा है। रेलवे नेटवर्क की मदद से हमारी सांस्कृतिक विरासत और परंपराओं को जीवित रखने तथा उनका प्रसार करने में भी मदद मिलती है। चाहे कुंभ मेले में जाने वाले करोड़ों लोगों के लिए विशेष रेलगाड़ियां चलाया जाना हो या फिर दुनिया भर में लोगों के रोमांच का केंद्र रहने वाली पैलेस ऑन व्हील्स की जादुई भव्यता हो, भारतीय रेल की मोहक यात्रा निरंतर आगे बढ़ती रही है। हम सभी के हृदय में रेल यात्राओं की मधुर स्मृतियां मौजूद हैं। बच्चों के लिए विशेषकर किसी रेलगाड़ी का आगमन और उसकी सीटी की आवाज़ आज भी विशेष आनंद का अवसर देती है। दूसरे लोग भी अपने मित्रों और परिजनों से जुड़े रहने के लिए रेलवे पर निर्भर हैं और रेलगाड़ी के भरोसे ही लोग अपने घर बार से दूर रोजगार व्यापार की तलाश में निकल पड़ने का हौसला कर पाते हैं। यंग ऑफिसर्स, इन रिसेंट ईयर्स गवर्नमेंट हैज़ टेकन सेवरल स्टेप्स टू मॉडर्नाइज द रेलवेज। ओनली अ फ्यू डेज अगो, as you all know, the Prime Minister flagged off the ultra-modern Vande Bharat Express between New Delhi and Varanasi. True of the vision of Make in India, the major systems of this train have been designed and built in India. This was not an ordinary flagging off of a new train. It was an occasion that showcased the recent thrust on modernization and India's rising technological capacity. The Vande Bharat Express sets new benchmarks of speed, safety, and service. A couple of months ago, the Prime Minister inaugurated the Bobby Gill Rail Cum Road Bridge in Assam and flagged off the first passenger train passing through the bridge. This bridge is of immense economic and strategic significance for the nation's security and development of the Northeast area. Like Vande Bharat Express, this bridge too is a marvel of engineering and technology and has substantially reduced travel time for passengers travelling to and within the Northeast. The thrust of the railways to attaining better connectivity for our Northeast is laudable. Another landmark achieved by Indian Railways recently is the successful elimination of all unmanned level crossings on the broad gauge network. This is a phenomenal achievement that symbolizes the zeal of Indian Railways to minimize accidents and make rail travel safe. I am sure that all of you would further infuse Indian Railways with an innovation culture, modern technologies and management practices to better serve the nation in times to come. All of you have joined an institution that provides a unique opportunity to serve the nation. As we start your long career, I urge you all to lead a life of optimism and develop a sense of positivity, and of course, serve with the highest professional and ethical standards. This will allow you to make meaningful changes both at your workplaces as well as in the society at large. It will also allow you to nurture a spirit of innovation and emerge as solution providers in the midst of challenges. I wish you all a long and fulfilling career. Thank you. Jai Hind.